Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Dave Landsberger here with your latest Train the Trainer, this time on Momentum Telecom. All right, so we're gonna get into them, what makes them tick, why they're in the marketplace. All right, so they are primarily, Momentum Telecom, a UCaaS and CCaaS provider. Unified Communications as a Service, Contact Center as a Service. Now, we already have a lot of providers who do this, so I really think that the easiest way to figure out what their go-to-market is or their niche market is to just look at who they're currently partnered with. So we're gonna talk about that first. They are partnered with Polycom and Cisco in terms of device support. Their preference is Polycom. It's just a little bit easier, but they do sell to enterprise clients, which means Cisco is always gonna be a part of the conversation. They can support those environments as well. They do deploy an EdgeMark router on site for the customer to ensure, because this is an over-the-top service, that they're getting the analytics that they need necessary. And I'll talk a little bit more about that, but those analytics are a big part of their selling point. They do partner with Nitel to get access to an MPLS network. So Momentum is an over-the-top solution, similar to most of our UCaaS providers. However, they do have a partnership with Nitel if the customer does need MPLS. They also do a Skype integration, native Skype integration, where they can move the customer Skype instance into their own data center environment and then create those bridges to get an enterprise voice solution. Very cool. They also white label their hosted solution, which I think is interesting to know. If you have channel partners out there that are looking for a white label play when it comes to UCaaS, Momentum could actually be a good fit for them. Now, let's talk a little bit more about why they're in the marketplace and who their target customers really are, because I think this is kind of where the rubber meets the road. Well, the first thing that's gonna be very important for TBI employees to understand, and also partners, is that they have a minimum of 25 users. So they're really not looking for your SMB type deal unless it matches that type of characteristic, minimum 25 users. So this puts them in a similar arena to some of our other providers, like say Evolve IP, where, hey, I need to see that threshold count in order to move forward with a quoting exercise. So for those of you on the quoting team, 25 users minimum. They also do offer some on-site installation and training, partially because they're putting in that EdgeMark router, but also just as a value add for their customers. Deploying UCaaS isn't as easy as it sounds or as sometimes the companies like to make it out to be. So this can actually be a really nice selling point when it comes to closing the deal for the end user themselves. Where I really think they shine in all the demos that I saw and all the engagements I had with Momentum is really here. 100 plus voice metrics. So similar to an SD-WAN provider that gives you a lot of analytics on the back end and a dashboard for you to look at how your network is performing, your applications are performing, Momentum is gonna give you something similar, an analytics package of 100 plus customizable metrics for you to look at and really understand how your voice traffic is moving on your network, in addition to those call center operations that someone's really gonna want, like average talk time, how long are people waiting on hold, et cetera, all those good things. So this is really where I see them separating themselves from some of the competition. So if you have customers, your partners have customers that are really looking for more control and more information around the voice traffic on their network, this would be a really good provider to look at because they're not gonna break the bank in terms of getting access to those metrics. So it's about $25 a seat. For full function UCaaS, Contact Center is gonna be more expensive than that, of course. But UCaaS is still gonna give you access to these 100 plus voice metrics that you're gonna be able to pick from. So that's really neat. And once again, not gonna break the bank. One thing to mention is that they are only available in North America. So don't even think about Momentum when it comes to crossing the pond or looking at other English-speaking countries outside of the US and Canada. It's just not gonna work, all right? So definitely a North American play and definitely welcome in terms of our vendor portfolio. If you have further questions on Momentum Telecom, please come to the training department. With that, I wish you good luck selling and supporting Momentum Telecom. Let us know if you have any questions.